I made a severe and continuous lapse in my judgment, and I do not expect to be forgiven. I'm simply here to apologize. What we came across that day in the woods was obviously unplanned. The reactions you saw on tape were raw. They were unfiltered. None of us knew how to react or how to feel. I should have never posted the video. I should have put the cameras down and stopped recording what we were going through. There's a lot of things I should have done differently, but I didn't. And for that, from the bottom of my heart, I'm sorry. I want to apologize to the internet. I want to apologize to anyone who's seen the video. I want to apologize to anyone who's been affected or touched by mental illness or depression or suicide. But most importantly, I want to apologize to the victim and his family. For my fans who are defending my actions, please don't. I don't deserve to be defended. The goal of my content is always to entertain, to push the boundaries, to be all inclusive. In the world I live in, I share almost everything I do. The intent is never to be heartless, cruel, or malicious. Like I said, I made a huge mistake. I don't expect to be forgiven. I'm scared to apologize. I'm ashamed of myself and disappointed in myself. And I promise to be better. I will be better. Thank you.